to sprinkle in some of the original songs too, along with the classics. They tell us you play some bluegrass classics, you really, you know, grab them and win over the crowd. So, but here's an original song
written by Johnny Lee himself.
That guy.